use a tripod as much as you can. If you haven't got a tripod, try and use something solid and flat, like a wall, to put your camera on. This will help to reduce vibrations. Remember, you're not trying to film the next Bourne trilogy.